Oh.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
See, that's exactly what happens when you try to impress your girl and you ain't never did that before. That man, no, he ain't never jump over no body of water before. Now he gonna try it because a female is recording him. My brother, that's probably the last date you gonna be on with her. This is the type of random stuff you see on TikTok. It's like 7-second videos of people doing random stuff and it has like millions of views. Like, first of all, it already looks weird because you got two, whenever two men are riding on a bike together, that is like a no-go. That's sus. Like, if you a straight dude, nobody, you don't do that, bro.
0000000000000.
I told you TikTok is random. I'm a TikToker myself. How the heck did I get myself in a situation being a TikToker? Yo. I'm feeling good. I'm actually in the middle of a recording session right now.
Oh, okay, so basically you're telling me that I'm disturbing your creative process.
I wake up, we're in bed, right? I'm asleep, I wake up, she's on Tinder, texting other guys, sending other guys kissy faces, telling them to add on Snapchat. That's crazy. While in bed with me. Now, and this is this is also why 2 days ago she told me she loves me, right? But she's on Tinder texting other guys after she said she loved me. She drove down here, right? She lives in Fukuoka. She drove down to Iwakuni and was matching with guys in Iwakuni. She matched with a motherfucker down the hallway. And you know how I know he lives down the hallway? Because I work with him.
His face is so funny down there. Like, I have so many questions. This seems like a stage. The fact that, like, he might be an actor. The fact that he's actually word for word lip syncing the top one probably means that this whole thing is rehearsed. She's crying, saying no, no, and she's just letting him record. Like, no girl just sits there unless you record them. What the heck?
Yes, helicopters, paramedics, pick him up. They gonna send him to the dust.
Hey, let's go! Yes, sir! TikTok is full of funny people, bro! They funny! They real funny! They funny! They funny! They funny!
They funny!
Oh, that ain't right. Yo, what is that? Is that a fish? I ain't gonna lie, at first I thought that was a ping. I'm surprised he chose to do this on a black woman, because, you know, black women, they don't play stuff like that.
Ooh, you kiss that bitch on the lips. Clip so long, bitch, you hang out the clip. Big chop, walk down, don't hang out the whip. Got money on my mind, don't think about the bitch. Drum, go down when I slide with the stick, bad bitch.
You know what's crazy? When older people do anything, like hip, anything that young people do, is, and if they do it decent, just okay, it's like, it looks so cool. Like, we hype it up. If a regular person that was 15, 14, 15, 16 years old danced like that, at that mediocre level, we would kind of like, get off. But the fact that this older person is that dancing half decent doing this dance is like, we hyping it like, oh my gosh. Like, this joint got millions of views.
Jello beats, at me.
And chew me on some hot nigga. Like I told Tish, I see when I shot.
I don't know how he did that, but that was a good concept. That was pretty cool.
You might not jump that dick. I told you. Then why you do this?
I didn't do this, right?
Well, go back and try it again then. That's if you want to play the dish in water, go ahead. Come on.
What? Another woman.
I jumped that dick. Come on, see what alcohol do. Go. You gotta jump. Oh. You gotta jump. Go jump.
What the heck?
You can't do better than that, snagger.
Why are you encouraging this man to jump, man?
Come on, bad mouth.
You know,
come out, get that drunk ass.
He drunk. You know he ain't gonna mail naked. You.
Oh, Lord. Early in the morning, drinking.
Ma'am, you wrong
come
for that, bro.
Come on, Grandpa.
Grandpa.
Come on, the house. Get in there. Go get that coat over there. Then look. The? Come on, Dracula!
The heck? What the heck is going on? Did she say, come on, Grandpa? This type of stuff that happened in the hood, only people in the hood supposed to see. Now the internet is here and everybody posting stuff. Now you know what goes on in the hood. Stuff like this happen every day. This is normal for me. Like, this is normal. I seen stuff like this every day. But to y'all, it's probably amazing and exciting. It's still funny, though. Even though we see it almost every day, it's still funny. It is still funny.
Hey, hey. She's a runner, she's a track star. She gon' run away when it gets hard. She can't take the
score. Oh!
Dang, that ponytail under there looking real small, too. I don't like to really talk about it. Look at that. That thing, like, raindrop, drop top, ponytail smaller than a cough drop. That's only as small as a mug, bro.
Now, come say hi to my friends. Say hi to them.
Hello, my friend? What the fuck? Why are they laughing, man? Huh? Why?
Y'all love messing with y'all parents. It's funny. As long as you told him afterwards that it was a joke, because he looked like he really was offended. He looked like he really is confused with what's going on right now.